Marx begun with the idea of being a species. Species of being. Species as the natural state of everything. While being as being becoming. Humans are different from other species because they are capable of becoming. Will or something that they desire or they become. The pragmatist used this as, or the term, coined the term with creation, but from Marx used the term labor. So our labor is not limited to our needs, becomes now more. We can work more, we can gather more from nature beyond what is needed. And there start his idea of alienation, because as we work more, as we come together and work together, we gain more, we lose more, and this surplus now has alienated man. Alienated man. From my memory, if it serves correctly, there were four alienation or three. The first alienation was that man was alienated from the product of his labor. We put an historical context here where during the industrialization period, prior to it, people were doing work in the household. So they produce work as what the household needs. They need food, they will go agriculture, or they go out hunting and gathering. If they need something, they clothing, for example, then they start making clothes or sewing clothes. If they need some tools, then they do some crafts. However, these were merely regulated or merely controlled or regulated by some lodges. As they work together, or perhaps they maintain certain level of craftsmanship. But the industrialization period changed things, altered things. The creation of the steam engine, the creation of the machine, of the factories, pulled out everyone from the household. They were put into the factories this time. However, the result here was that the product of labor are no longer their own, since they were hired. So the produce of their labor is now being sold as a surplus, and one of the result of the surplus is globalization. They can now send the surplus amount of produce to certain areas across the globe. Again, no longer as a household. And they were paid. So they were underpaid. Not paid, but they were paid. That is one of his the labor of the person is now eliminated from his own product. Labor. The second elimination was that the person or the man was eliminated from the product, from nature. He was eliminated from nature. Because prior again to the industrialization period, man worked with nature. He got these things. The raw materials were coming from nature. Then he worked. He creates. That's not the good thing. Marx used to work. Then he produced something that he will be in, or being something that he needs, or he will become. Like the machine, for example. In this case, they were eliminated from nature because they're no longer doing nature. They're working actually in the factory. And the raw materials were just sent there. And the machines, they are producing goods. It's the mode of production that was changed. The mode of production was industrialized. With the labor that are now being hired, put into the cities away from nature. So self-fulfillment is no longer a thing because it was mainly exploited, it was used by the capitalist. According to Marx, it was used by the capitalist. The machine is a bit of the system, or economic system is already so broad that it cannot self-actualize. So he was alienated from himself. He cannot be fulfilled. The only there comes the cash. The only beings, it's no longer a species. Beings that coming in or becoming are the ones who exploited them in the bourgeois this time. The bourgeois are the capitalists. That's how he put it into the picture, the separation between the bourgeois, the labor and the capitalist. Without going into the details of capitalism, that's how we see humanity is becoming during his time. He is alienated from the product of his labor. She is alienated from nature. They are alienated from themselves. They are just becoming a machine, a tool in producing economic supply and demand. And the fourth one, it's not in his book because he doesn't believe in God. The fourth one was that they were alienated from God. They were alienated from God. That's the fourth one, but Marx did not say that one. It was just another transformation. The human, the labor, or the recreator. I just call the recreator, not labor. The recreator was alienated from God. Because now the God, according to them, is money. Money become the God. If they pay you more, then you can be more self-fulfilled. Because you can have anything you want with that money. And if you have more, then you can finance an industry, or you can finance a business. You can be a capitalist, a bourgeois. God now has become the money, not the God that you know, the supreme being that you know. The supreme being now is the currency or the money. So the fourth, alienation. First alienation was alienation from the product of labor, alienation from itself, alienation from nature, and alienation from God. But if we try to have an open mind, in the later days, there were some other causes as well to those social.